What is going on, ICW Universe? This is the press conference for Drew McIntyre and Kevin Owens. Let's talk about them for a little bit before we get into this. Drew McIntyre, a man, the myth, the legend, fought off against the reigning defending TV champion Kevin Owens. All-Stars champion Kevin Owens, excuse me. But unfortunately, Kevin Owens won. Now, Pete Dunne is willing to give Drew McIntyre one more shot, one more opportunity for this championship, for the TV championship. Will Drew McIntyre take advantage? Or will he come up short again? But this is a contract signing for a reason. Excuse me. This is a press conference for a reason. And you know what? We're going to be asking some questions to both of these men before they sign off. October 25th. Is the ICW return day. All championships will be on the line. And you know what? We will see. We will see. But for right now, we're going to be kicking this thing off. Boys, don't skip my entrance.
Okay.
Come on, hurry up. That's not going to probably get there. It's taking forever. Bro, if I can get there in time, I'm a fucking goat. Wow, I'm a goat, bro. Waiting for it. Don't restart. Don't restart.
Just wait a little bit. This is what happens. Well, if somebody leaves, they're gonna instantly get in the game. Just wait a couple more minutes. I know it's gonna take a long time. I know what happens.
Here, J-Man, quit out your game so I can play these entrances, and then I'll just get back into it. Quit out your game so I can play these entrances.
I stay in the game, right?
Yeah, stay
okay.
In the game.
I got my song.
No, I'll play it.
I got it.
It.
I have my phone died, but the first NXT song when he returned. That one.
I guess. Alright, introducing first, the chairman, Pete Dunne.
Thank you.
the man, Drew McIntyre. And the TV champion, Kevin Owens. One half of the Diamond Society. Yeah.
Okay.
Put your, include your audio and all that extra good stuff. Alright. I'm gonna reset the game now. Ha! I just got scoop slammed by Kevin Owens. J-Man. Let's do it. Let's go. Come on. All right, let's go, fellas. Bro, Kill's mic is disgusting. What the hell? Oh, it was loud. What the hell? Oh. Are you far away from your mic? All right, let's do it, boys. Oh my God, did J-Man lag out? Bruh. Ooh, we got in. Let's go. All right, boys, I'm gonna need y'all in y'all corners. Get to y'all corners so I can start this press conference. Corner to corner. Other corner. McIntyre. No, I'm doing the press conference right now. J-Man, get to the other corner. Thank you. Get out of the... No, go over to the other side. Switch corners. J-Man, right here. J-Man, stand right here, please. All right, ladies and gentlemen, ICW. This is another one of our press conference. We have champion Kevin Owens, one fourth of the Diamond Society, I should say. How was your day?
It's good. I'm going to beat Drew McIntyre again and retain my All-Stars title. No, it's good.
All right. Give me a picture, Mike. Drew McIntyre, boy. You had a great WrestleMania week. You beat Batista, but then you came up short in that worldwide championship match between Edge and CM Punk. You did tap out to CM Punk, but you know what? You went on the next day. You fought Kevin Owens for the All-Star Championship, and you came up short again. Only reason why I'm giving you an opportunity to prove yourself is because I see something in you, Drew McIntyre. You know, you better prove me wrong because I'm putting all my money into you right now. I want you to be the face of the low card division, but let's see, because you got to get through a low card champion himself, Kevin Owens. But how is your day today?
My day has been great so far.
That's good. Have you guys enjoyed your ICW break? Time off with family?
Yeah, yes, I
had a couple payday weeks off.
Training a lot.
That's good, because you guys are going to both need it. Now, let's start getting into these questions. Kevin Owens, what made you join the Diamond Society?
Joining the Diamond Society. Honestly, because I always wanted to...
That might be bad.
You know, I've always wanted to give... my fantastic services out to a faction.
Okay. Alright, that's good. You know, you show loyalty. Roderick Strong talks a lot about you when he's not in this ring being cocky. I mean, I for one can say that I've actually faced him before. I've been in the ring with him before. He's a pretty good competitor. But as for Drew McIntyre, I've never been in the ring with you. Kevin Owens, I have never been in the ring with you, so I can't really say. But I did speak to Matt Riddle earlier. He spoke highly of you as well. Well, and it was, yeah. I mean, you guys have the TV title, the $1 million title. I mean, you guys have the All-Stars title, the $1 million title, the Tag Team Championships. Riddle is going for the United States, and currently, Roderick Strong cannot fight at the moment.
Yes, the Diamond Society is covered in gold and will stay that way after I destroy this Scottish club once again.
Speaking of the Scottish psychopath, meet your mic, J-Man, please, thank you. Speaking of this Scottish psychopath, let's talk about what you have achieved here in ICW. You are a one-time All-Star champion, a one-time TV champion. You have been in the Elimination Chamber for the World Championship, almost won. You've been in a lot of World Championship opportunities. But let me talk about that, about the Elimination Chamber real quick, Kevin Owens. I mean, Drew McIntyre. You were in that chamber with Kyle O'Reilly, Roderick Strong, Aleister Black. Who else was in there?
Kenta?
Kenta, yes. And two more other people. But
EC3.
You, my friend, yes, EC3 as well. You, my friend, you unfortunately got eliminated by Kevin Owens' leader, Roderick Strong, via Stronghold.
Yep.
Now that you should be kind of mad about, and you know, you could take all that frustration out on Kevin Owens come October 25th, the return show. I mean, if you guys do look on this table, it clearly states right here, one-on-one match between you two for that All-Star Championship. Before I get into any more questions, would you guys like to add anything on the stipulation? Because if you didn't see Kevin Owens, Matt Riddle, and Kyle O'Reilly, they made their match at Hell in a Cell. Now, each one of you get to make a stipulation, or else I get to pick the stipulation, which is a one-on-one match. So, would you guys like to keep it a one-on-one match, or do you guys want to add something on
there? I want
to
add a stipulation.
What's that?
An Extreme Rules 2 out of 3 Falls.
You only get one stipulation.
Extreme Rules, yeah.
And how about you, Kevin Owens?
What? I like that idea. I get to use everything to obliterate you, McIntyre.
Extreme Rules it is. Let me write it down. There it is. I will have you guys sign at the end of the night. Well, at the end of this press conference. But let's get back to these questions. Kevin Owens, you were in that Battle Royale. You were in that 20-man Battle Royale at the beginning of WrestleMania. You did come up short. Do you remember who you got eliminated by?
What?
We'll check the footage later, but
you did come up short. I'm looking straight to McIntyre.
Well, it seems like you guys have a lot of beef between each other. McIntyre, do you respect Kevin Owens?
I respect the guy, but I will destroy him.
Okay. Claymore, Stunner, Pop-Up Powerbomb, Future Shock. Those are the two devastating moves in you guys' arsenals. You know what? I cannot wait to see. I mean, as I am your boss, you know, my head is clear from my match at WrestleMania. You know what? I am looking forward to this match for that All-Stars Championship. All-Stars Championship did make a return the night after WrestleMania. Mm-hmm. So you know what? That All-Stars Championship, it's going to be good in this division. Mm-hmm. And as for your million-dollar champion, as for your tag team partner, Ricochet, you have any words for him, Kevin Owens? Because you guys are currently the faces of the low-card division at the moment, and he's one half of the tag team champions with Matt Riddle.
What I have to say to him is keep that million-dollar title.
Good.
Because
good.
I want us to be the kings of the low-card division forever.
That's good. That's good. You know what? Keep that up. I like that confidence. Drew McIntyre, you know, you have had your ups and downs. With Chris Jericho, a former tag team partner of Kevin Owens.
Yeah, huh?
You know, you guys fought at, what pay-per-view was it? War on the Caribbean Sea? Or was that Gas Chamber? You guys fought on that pay-per-view. You guys went to war. Mm-hmm. But he came up victorious. Mm-hmm. Do you think in this feud, a former tag partner of Jericho, do you think you're ready to face Jericho? Because you have faced former partners of Kevin Owens' team, from Diamond Society to Jericho. Do you think you can beat Kevin Owens?
What the?
No. No, you. You, McIntyre. Do you think you can beat Kevin Owens?
Yeah, I can beat him. I know I will.
Okay. All right. Well, you know what? I'm going to need you. I'm gonna I'm going to need a close-up of you guys. I need you guys. Don't hit each other, please, because I'm going to have to get involved and kick both of your asses. No offense. But I'm going to need you guys to step forward. I'm going to need you guys to step forward, look eye to eye, and look at that contract on the table. It hereby states, October 25th, on the return show of ICW, two men will be stepping in this squared circle in an extreme rules match. Do you guys both agree?
Yes.
Good. Now, Kevin Owens, I'm going to need you to sign this contract. Drew McIntyre, I'm going to need you to sign the contract.
Mm-hmm.
Great. Now that you guys have both signed the contract, do you guys have any words before I get out of here and get on to the next press conference?
I have something to give Mr. Drew. This.
Hey, what the line?
Oh, super kick. And Kevin Owens is out of here. McIntyre, don't hit him, please. Kevin Owens leaves out with a statement showing why he is the champion. All-Stars champion Kevin Owens will be meeting Drew McIntyre in the ring October 25th. Be there or be square. All right. You guys are free to go. Thank you.